Hello, my name is Jack Allen. I'm the president of North American Truck Group for Navistar, and I have the distinct pleasure and honor of overseeing the operations at Monaco. Joining me here today is Kay Tolson. Kay is the president of Monaco. Navistar is a $15 billion company that traces its roots back 175 years, back to the days of Cyrus McCormick and International Harvester. Today, we're a global leader in transportation solutions. We produce commercial trucks, buses, diesel engines, and military vehicles. We see a lot of opportunity to be able to combine the strengths of Navistar with the opportunities for Monaco going forward.
Well, thank you, Jack. I know I don't have to tell all of you about the difficulties that the economy has faced for the last couple of years, the recession and the banking crisis. It's been particularly difficult in the RV industry. And I'm just very grateful that Navistar's executive team and their board of directors saw the foresight and the strengths that we had at Monaco to make the investment in the RV assets.
We'll be able to take our commercial truck knowledge around aerodynamics, around ride and driver comfort, and be able to apply that to the RV industry.
This partnership and this combination of the two companies is going to make our quality, make our floor plans, make the things that we do even better for you, our dealer partners, and our customers out there.
Navistar has the broadest, strongest dealer network in all of the commercial truck industry. We're the envy of our competitors. We want to be able to take those relationships that we have today and that kind of thinking and apply that to the Monaco and the Monaco dealer relationships. Our products on the commercial truck business are great because we've listened to our customers and we've taken their input directly into the engineering world and design our products. We'll be able to do that with Monaco also and enhance on the great brand and reputation that they already have in the marketplace today.
We're sitting in a newly designed Cayman product right now, which is really a collaboration of what we worked on at Monaco with Navistar, and it's some of the things that we can create going forward in the future. You're going to see it go across our product lines in all of our motorized products and throughout all of our towable products. We look forward to the future. The future for the RV industry is very bright. We're excited about the new products, the collaboration that we have with Navistar in helping us build better products, helping us build more innovative products, and again, becoming the dominant player in the RV industry. We look forward to the future, and we thank you for your support in the past.
Thanks, Kate. It's going to be a great partnership. And thank you. We look forward to earning your business in the future.